Guys, welcome back to the Woodhole with me, Jan. And we're now watching an elephant. And guys, I've got to say that I'm not a pro on elephants, but it's easy to state the obvious that this elephant's hind leg, its left hind leg, is, or actually foot, is so, it's so swollen. You can see he can't really walk on it. It's lifting it up into the air, so something really is wrong there. That's not good at all. Let's keep an eye on this elephant for a while and see what happens.
hope you have enjoyed the elephant at Beaufort Dam. Although one of the elephants might have swollen back leg, that might cause when the elephant ran through the woodland, and it can happen that really for sure it can hook but the stump or something like that. And what will cause that, except the other breeding or other male elephant push them. Or sometimes you might see that if they really see chopper flying up, they become more nervous. They try to run away from it, so really it may cause injuries from elephant.